It's a middleweight showcase between Awesome and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Brit is 25. The Brazilian is 35. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, Awesome.
Ready to
Hercules.
Fight? Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Awesome. Hercules with a nice kick. He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch. Oh, man.
Hard shot from the clinch.
Wow. Oh, that's a vicious knee. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Head kick. Oh, big body kick. Oh, powerful kicks. The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice leg kick. Very nice.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Look at this.
He avoids the clinch again. You can hear that one. That huge head kick was blocked. Hercules with a big right kick to the body. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
Section.
Nice body kick. Oh, head kick.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Wow.
Nasty combinations here. Huge kick to the head lands.
Oh!
He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Man, he's in big trouble here. Wow, swing and a miss.
Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Looks for that front kick. Missed it.
He's doing some damage with those kicks. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body.
Lands a hard kick.
He scores with a huge left. He lands a head kick. Huge kicks. Great head kick. 20 seconds.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that's a big kick. Wow. They are on their feet.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a nasty kick to the body. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. Excellent striking on display in that round.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
And again with the head kick.
Oh!
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight!
Oh, nice knee!
He
hurt him! Oh!
throws to finish, Joe.
Wow. Oh, that's a damaging knee. Oh, he completes the suplex. Position with side control.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Awesome with some solid kicks.
He locks up the tie clinch again.
Looking for another takedown.
And he's got it, and he's down.
Joe, both of them stand up here.
Big head kick lands.
Body kick, look at that.
Stay out of trouble here. Oh!
Oh, and he's a nice knee.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Nice knee by him.
Head kick.
He was able to block that big kick.
Good kick.
Wow.
Oh! Oh, head kick.
Oh, that's a big head kick. 10 seconds.
Powerful kick.
Great finish to round two.
Último round agora. Você não pode relaxar. Defesa, entendeu? Mão pro alto. Ele tá vindo com.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And here's a powerful knee that lands with some serious damage.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight, inside Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
You ready to fight? You ready?
5 minutes remain in this fight. Just vicious power. Wow.
That's a big hook.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Wow.
Oh, he's hurt. He is rocked. Oh, big knee. Nice takedown.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Great kick by Awesome.
Head kick! Oh, big left.
Powerful kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Vicious shot to the body.
Big combination.
Huge kick. Big body kick.
Oh!
nice elbow.
Big elbow. Oh!
Wow!
Big elbow. Huge elbow lands to the head.
Oh, beautiful knee!
Huge elbow.
Oh, he got caught. This could be it right here.
Big nice shot with the left.
Oh, head kick. Hard straight punch. Oh, head kick.
Oh, huge that's left a shot. Left hand.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Shot to the body.
Right here is a war of attrition. Who can hang on?
He caught him with the head kick.
Big right hand.
Nice combination. Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, nice. And an elbow. 15.
There he is. He got the takedown.
And great this fight. One goes the distance. Joe, that was an outstanding fight. It was a back-and-forth battle, worthy of fight of the night consideration. Now all we wait for is to find out which fighter will have his hand raised.
That was a great fight. When two fighters are really talented and evenly matched, that's the kind of fight that you get, and I really enjoyed it. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
Judges rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has it. Who is our victor? Let's find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 9-28. For the winner by unanimous decision, Usai!
Awesome! Earns the win.